The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Queens, New York, weighing in 276 pounds, Colin Cassidy.
This one's going to be electric. I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show.
A native of Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Victor is a member of one of the most elite fraternities in sports entertainment history.
Well, that's right, Michael. Victor was trained at Canada's famed Heart Dungeon. A lot of nicknames came out of that dungeon. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is. There's the bell. I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this.
He's really taking over this match now.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What's your analysis of Colin Cassidy?
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Look at this, right to the body.
Not today, too fast. Shot.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Just right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. He takes to the air.
Wow. Scaling the turnbuckles.
Oh, to take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? He's absolutely relentless here. He's got the shoulder.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Oh, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. He's in full-on attack mode now. Look at this. Look out below.
God, there was nothing accurate about that. Wow, what a move from Colin Cassidy. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He did it. What a huge win.
Let's go to the highlights here.
Here's your winner, Colin Cassidy.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight. So good to see.